During the last few years, we have seen how the Mission District has changed, and it is due to gentrification.
Gentrification is the process of restoration and renovation of deteriorating urban property by middle class.
I live in SF and have lived in the Mission District my whole life. As time has passed and I've grown up in this area, I have witnessed a change from a place full with different types of culture and people from different ethnicities living and cooperating with each other. Mission was a Latino neighborhood, but in time, hipsters have begun to turn the Mission into their new hangout spot.
There's always been a ghetto that's been revitalized.
And you're saying the Mission is being revitalized now?
I think so. I think in a good, for a good way. A little more, you can walk around a little easier anyway.
They've even redone McDonald's, but families still come here.
A lot of the people that are from here are kind of being kicked out towards like the East Bay or like different areas. And then you have a lot of techies coming in and starting their businesses, and you know, it's getting expensive. I live on 24th and it's a gang area, and for only a two bedroom, $1,800, and that's considered cheap.
I used to come to this park all the time because it was the closest one from where I lived and right across the street from my old elementary school.
I used to come here all the time, but after a while, I seen everything change.
Now, if you walk up a few blocks, there's a bunch of coffee shops filled with hipsters.
As part of the homosexual orientation, I feel welcome in the Mission District.
Many parts of the Mission is a lot changing now. You see more of brand name stores, a lot more clothing stores in general, a lot more of Caucasian people are walking around.
It used to be like more like an area where like a lot more Spanish people, but now it's more diverse. It kind of grew in population and schools and...
Mission is one of the areas people want to live in now, which is different from how it used to be because it was filled with violence and very cheap places to live. Have you seen a change in the Mission?
General, like, beautification. I moved here like 5 years ago. People are coming in, down in all these boutiques and other coffee shops that aren't like home like this.
They have redone the apartments and condos in the Mission to make them valuable, and now rent prices have gone up a lot compared to how it used to be before.
I've lived here my whole life and have seen everything change, but the sad part is that I can't do nothing about it.